there.
Shady, the Chesapeake Bay Retriever, is finally back home in Lenexa. The 60-pound plus Chessie is playing, running around her backyard, and giving her mom lots of love.
I am just relieved and very happy and thankful.
Costello is thrilled.
You want this? Come on, ready?
To be reunited with her beautiful brown-eyed baby.
Yeah. I think she's kind of tired.
You too would be pooped if you've gone through what this pooch recently experienced. On October 27th, Jessica says she and Shady went to Shawnee Mission Dog Park for their usual fun.
She was out with a bunch of other dogs similarly swimming.
Swimming in the lake, but after splashing twice in the water.
Couldn't find her. I was terrified.
Terrified and worried because the beloved pooch she's had since she was a pup never came back.
Could not find her anywhere.
Costello posted many flyers of her missing four-legged family member, checked shelters.
My kids went and looked for her. You know, my husband's calling places.
Absolutely no sign of Shady. Not until this morning.
We kind of lucked out that they were able to get her confined.
Maintenance workers spotted the curious canine creeping around this baseball field about a mile from her home and locked the gate.
She had been coming through the area for about 2 or 3 weeks.
Animal control officer Ben Lancaster couldn't wait to call Shady's mom and give her the terrific news just in time for Thanksgiving.
Loves it. I mean, I'm sure she's going to eat some turkey and stuffing and all that.
I don't know what distracted her that day.
That's okay. All that matters is that Shady's home.
We need to fatten her up. She's kind of skinny.
Lots of leftovers for Shady?
I think so.
Robert Townsend.
I knew she was going to come back.
Fox 4 News.